In our plank with arm lift, we're starting with our plank position, keeping straight from head to heel, and then doing slow and controlled shoulder flexion to try and add some instability to the system. These should be slow and controlled movements, trying to maintain as much stability as possible during this, keeping those arms as straight as possible, lifting them as close to 90 to 180 degrees of flexion as we possibly can.